We're sorry. All lines are busy. Please try your call again later.
Thank you. Thank you. Open the gate. I need to pass.
Thanks. This gate has kept me alive.
I'm so happy for you. How do I get to room 943?
Well, follow this corridor behind me. I'll open the gate for you.
About time. Hey, you! Get over here!
What are you doing walking around here like some lost fool? You want to go and get yourself killed? Is that the game plan? Everybody died so fast. Bang! Just like that. You best find yourself someplace to hide.
I have no time for that. I'm looking for something.
Like what?
Room 943.
Room 943? Why the hell are you looking for that? Nobody ever goes down that shithole.
Someone told me to go there.
Who? Mr. Paddington?
Yes. How would you know?
He's practically the only one that ever visits it.
You know him?
Of course I do. Worked 15 years for him. Brilliant man. Could have had such a bigger career if he hadn't chosen to stay head curator of this dusty old museum. Anyways.
What is in that room?
Not a clue. You should have asked Mr. Paddington. It's almost like it became his second office these last years. Always down there working. Christ, come on. You shouldn't stay there in the open.
Tell me, how do I get to the room?
You can't. It's closed to the public.
Listen, I'm not the public.
Guess not. Thing is, you can't access it from where you are. This is the only door that leads there. So you're gonna have to come on my side of the gate first. Go down one level and through an underground tunnel. Use the forklift to go faster. Everything is digitally controlled around here, so you better hope that I'm still around when you come this way. Good luck to you.
Thank you. that?
It's a dead issue. Sorry you missed the fun.
I'm really glad you're here.
Yeah, I'm not. But we don't really have much choice now, do we? Time to find this room 943. I've had enough mysteries. Time for some answers.
We need the guard's fingerprint.
No good. He's dead.
Then he won't mind you borrowing his keys, will he?
Ah, Jesus, Sarah. You're getting worse than me.
Don't burn yourself! I can't believe this is all happening. Be careful!
Thank you.
can't you point it somewhere?
Finally. About fucking time. You know, you're rather pretty when you're quiet.
Enough with the jokes. Just open it, will you?